Today's creepy facts. Corll's accomplices, Elmer Wayne Henley and David Brooks, played a significant role in his crime spree, luring victims to Corll's residence. The discovery of the bodies and the subsequent revelation of the extent of Corll's crimes shocked the nation and marked one of the most horrifying serial killing sprees in U.S. history. Despite the extensive abuse suffered by his victims, Corll never faced justice himself due to his death at the hands of Henley.